If you've been shopping for a new TV recently, you've probably noticed this logo. Today we're going to be finding out more about 4K UHD and more about the technology involved. Hello and welcome to HowToAV.tv. I'm Martin and today we're joined by Neil Walton from CYP Europe, who's the Technical Training Manager. And today we're here to talk about 4K. So Neil, thanks for joining us. Please can you tell us, in a nutshell, what is 4K?
So 4K is the latest and greatest video resolution. We've had 1080p, which roughly is about 2 million pixels per screen. And with 4K, you've got 8 million pixels. So you've got four times as many pixels, which gives you a greater detailed image.
So why do we want 4K?
Well, the point of this greater resolution is the ability to see greater detail without seeing pixel blocking. So if you consider that if you get close to a 1080p screen, if you get too close, you start to see pixel blocking. And if you move further away and get a bigger screen, you just exaggerate the problem. What you're trying to do with 4K is basically recreate a cinematic experience where you're looking at a screen that fills your field of vision and you can still see the detail without pixel blocking. So you can get closer to small screens or you can have bigger screens.
I've heard that 4K isn't actually 4K. If this is true, then what do we actually get?
Well, if you look at the history of screens, if you bought yourself a 720p screen, you're buying a screen that has 720 horizontal lines of pixels. You could improve that buying yourself a 1080p screen. At that point, you get more pixels, you get 1080 horizontal lines of pixels. So you would expect, when you buy a 4K screen, to get 4,000 horizontal lines. Unfortunately, you don't get that. You actually get 2,000 horizontal lines, but you get 4,000 vertical ones. So strictly speaking, we shouldn't have called these screens 4K. They should have been called 2K. So it's a bit of a misnomer. The other misnomer is the fact that even though they are called 4K, 4K, strictly speaking, is a cinematic resolution, which is actually 1496 pixels by 2160 pixels. Now, we don't get that. What we get on the residential screens we buy is something called UHD. Now, UHD is actually 3840 pixels by 2160 pixels. So if you've noticed now, when they're marketing 4K screens, they've changed it to marketing 4K UHD screens. So what we get is UHD, which is ultra high definition, which is 3840 pixels by 2160 pixels.